Destination. Analysis complete.
There they are. The escort units armored vehicles.
Analysis.
That truck is the target. Extract it out of the mission area. You can also drive it out of the hot zone yourself.
Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support help. Instructor has arrived.
You gotta extract him.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Thinking. Target destroyed. Mission.
Vabbè, che cazzo, cioè. Lo rifacciamo.
Extract the PF transport truck.
Va bene.
Throw a wrench in the Cypher's plans. You can view the escort unit.
Okay, ragazzi, torna via.
Gaining altitude.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Va bene, ragazzi.
Search the truck you recovered. There were two primary types of cargo. First, drums of malachite, a copper ore. That took up most of the truck bed. But malachite isn't valuable enough to warrant an escort. The real cargo was likely the second item, a shielding container. The contents? Yellow cake. That's right. The raw material for a nuclear weapon. That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard.
Canzoncina di Quiet. Lanciarazzi, buono.
Ops list updated.
Boss, this is an emergency. We had two Intel team agents undercover at the PF, Contract Forces of Africa. The CFA have captured them both. They don't have long to live. You've got to get them out of there ASAP. This means Cypher might be getting wind of our existence. We may need to move more cautiously from now on. I just hope this incident has nothing to do with them. I've added the details to your mission list. Don't let them down, boss.
Bene ragazzi, ci vediamo alla prossima puntata. Ciao!